I've laid out what I think would be a situation in which the Democrats would have their majority leader, Republicans would have their majority leader, Pedro Spada would be president pro tem, and we would have a fair and equal allocation of resources that would accomplish true bipartisanship.